Okay, well, amid all the gaiety and joyfulness of winning a gold medal, this sport often produces some extraordinary stories. And lo and behold, I mentioned Semenya from South Africa in the opening to the programme. And in the last 5 minutes, a statement has come out from the International Amateur Athletic Federation as follows. I'll just read it out, really, because if I read it verbatim, then we can sort of take it on from there. The IAAF has asked the South African Athletics Federation to conduct a gender verification test on the 800-metre runner, Caster Semenya, amid concerns that she does not meet the requirements to compete as a woman. The 18-year-old is a favourite for the 800 metres tonight, obviously. The IAAF requested the gender test apparently 3 weeks ago after Semenya burst onto the scene by slicing her personal bests in the 800 and 1500 by huge margins. Spokesman for the IAAF said extremely complex and difficult tests had been started, but that the results were not expected for several weeks. He said the situation today is that we don't have, this is the key thing I think, we don't have any conclusive evidence that she should not be allowed to run. And it is, I think, worth saying, some comments made by the South African Federation before the IAAF statement was made in the last 5-10 minutes or so. South African Athletics furiously deny the claims and say that Semenya is definitely female. Molatelo Malahopo, who is the general manager of Athletics South Africa, said she is a female. We are completely sure about that, and we wouldn't have entered her into the female events if we had any doubt.